Hi everybody, I'm Doug Drummond. This is Consumer Gadget Reviews. Today's gadget you see behind me is the Abtech 130-inch mini projector LED 1000 lumens. This thing is a portable home theater system that's small and comes in at just $99.99. Is it worth your cash? Stick with me as we review this product coming up right now. So first and foremost, I said this projector is portable, and it is only 2 pounds and just about 7 by 2 by 6 inches. And in my hands, you'll see it's not very large or heavy at all. Hooking up this projector is quite easy. And on the back, you'll notice there's a VGA input. You can just go VGA on this and get that 480 by 800 resolution. You can go HDMI, which supports up to 1080 by 1920. There's also a USB input, so you can play video right off the USB or an SD card. There's also a USB out as well as an AV and headphones, but no need for headphones as this has a built-in speaker. On the other side, you're going to have your manual focus as well as your keystone, which is manual, so adjusting your picture is easily done manually on the side. There's also a plug to plug it into the power source. Looking on the bottom, there's a screw for a tripod as well as a little knob that's going to rotate out so you can get this at the right angle for your videos. You'll notice there are a few buttons across the top like input, escape, a couple arrows, OK, and power. This is for turning on your device as well as navigating throughout the menus and finding the right input on your projector. The overall design of this is very nice. It's predominantly plastic. It's got a nice texture on the top. Feels really good holding it in your hands. It's going to look good mounted somewhere in your room. It's not very large. It's not bulky and it's not ugly. For my demonstration, I used my MacBook Air, and all I did is I went HDMI to my mini display port. I plugged that completely in and I had a picture right off the bat. Now, displaying your image goes all the way from 34 inches up to 130 inches, and you can put your projector from 3 feet up to 13 feet away with your keystone correction adjusting that picture distortion. Now, as I did say, this does play in 480 LCD with 1,000 lumens of brightness, but it will support up to 1920 by 1080p. The LED lamp is capable of 30,000 hours and an aspect ratio of 4:3 or 16:9. They say the projector is not recommended for PowerPoint or business presentation, and it is more ideal as a home theater movie or video game use. Now, I just put this on my paneled wall, and even though it's a dark brown wood, it got a pretty good picture. I found my favorite YouTube video, and I go ahead and play it here showing you a demonstration, and it looks all right. Now, this room has some pretty bright ambient light. I got the shades drawn, but it's still the middle of the afternoon, so there's quite a bit of light outside, and you'll see, despite all that, you've got quite a nice bright screen thanks to those 1,000 lumens. I highly recommend adding a screen, although I don't have a screen. I just hung up a off-white sheet here, and you'll notice that the screen got even better. You'll even notice some of the whites are very white, and the colors look very good. This is great for on-the-go, backyard use. Anytime like you're going to do a camp out, maybe a movie night outside, this will work great. I was stunned at how nice and pristine and crystal clear the picture was. For such a small package and out of a little tiny projector, it really was big size display. All right, guys, so I give this product definitely 2 thumbs up. For $99.99, you can't go wrong with this mini LED projector that is great for movie night in the backyard, traveling on the go when you're in a hotel room, or even bringing with you to use your presentations, running it right off your laptop in the workplace. It's great with ambient light, does well, it's so bright with 1,000 lumens. You can't go wrong. Do you want this as your main home theater projector? Probably not, but as a fun little travel companion or even just that once in a while breakout projector, this is a great buy for $100. So if you guys want to buy this, there will be a link down below in the product description so you can buy this directly from Amazon. If you guys like this video and you feel like being awesome, subscribe to my channel so you guys can come back and watch all my videos. Guys, hit that thumbs up if you like this video. It really helps out me and the channel. And of course, I'm going to see you guys all in our next episode. All right, take care.